What the fuck? I can't believe we did that.
Stop.
Stop.
You stay close to me. We have to move.
Oh, man.
We'll go upstairs. We can probably get out from there. Just keep pushing forward.
Target neutralized. She took out two of my men.
Tess.
Copy that. You, take out the door. You, with me.
Yes, sir!
They're gonna be here soon. We should move.
I got this.
Let's go check down the hall. You, go check over there.
Oh, the flashlight! Put it down!
Keep your head down.
Forever, you know.
Son of a bitch!
Go, come on. Stay with me, come on. Through that hall. Stay down, I don't know how many more there are.
Where are you, goddammit?
What you got?
Nothing. What about you?
Nothing here either. Keep searching. I'm gonna look out here. Hell are you?
Joel, there's the exit.
Stay low. Damn it!
No target. I repeat, no target.
There's a soldier over there.
Hold your position and wait for reinforcements. Stop it.
How the hell are you breathing in this stuff?
I wasn't lying to you.
Spot him?
No, the place is empty.
Search the area. Let's find them and get the hell out of here before any clickers show up.
Step out, straggler.
Jeez.
Sally?
I'm fine.
Stay put.
Anything down there?
It's a dead end. Ladder. Maybe we can use that. Get on.
Really?
Ellie.
Okay, okay. Be careful.
I got it. I got it. Let's get out of here.
Hey, look, about Tess, I don't even know what...
Here's how this thing's gonna play out. You don't bring up Tess, ever. Matter of fact, we just keep our histories to ourselves. Secondly, don't tell anybody about your condition. They think you're crazy, they'll try to kill you. And lastly, you do what I say when I say it.
We clear?
Sure.
Repeat it.
What you say goes.
Good. Now there's a town a few miles north of here. There's a fella there that owes me some favors. Good chance he could get us a car.
Okay.
Let's get a move on.